this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the prison owner fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking out. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I'd better things to do. Criminal record says I've broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me.
Seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Well, I was Roger Staubach in my backyard. Had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Farrah Fawcett hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. The dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube. Watched MTV all afternoon. My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. And oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. I got a mortgage and an SUV, but all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something 1970-something. Oh, it was 19-something.
One man, what happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress, she was gonna be a star, she was gonna shake her ass on the hood of Whitesnake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life and nothing.
And bring back Springsteen.